what you do. First, you are going to build a frontal wall, this wall. Then, walls to the sides, okay? This will be like an empty box. Then what happens? You are going to have hundreds of people carrying gravel and sand from the river.